Greetings from Camp Elim. We're practicing social distancing, but still working hard to make sure camp is ready to go for this summer. We have almost 900 boys and girls registered, and camps are filling up. So if you haven't registered yet, we encourage you to do so. Come summertime, families that have been quarantined together for several weeks may be ready to experience some of their own social distancing. Lord willing, Camp Elim can help with that. Our policy at camp is to wait until 2 weeks before a camp date to make any decision about canceling specific programs. Though we'll submit to the mandates of local, state, and federal governments, we are prayerfully optimistic that the spread of this virus will slow and we will see a lifting of restrictions in the near future. In the meantime, while it's quieter than normal around Camp Elim, we're working hard to get projects done that can't be accomplished while groups are here. We are, however, facing a critical shortfall in income due to many guest groups canceling. Our March to May losses will be well over $100,000. So as the Lord leads and enables, we hope you'll continue your generous support of this life-giving and life-changing ministry. One of the most well-worn prayers from Scripture that I employ on a regular basis is found in 2 Chronicles 20, verse 12. It's actually the prayer of Jehoshaphat. He prayed, "We are powerless against this great horde," or we'll say pandemic, "that is coming against us. We do not know what to do, but our eyes are on you." Know that we are praying for you as well, as we know that you are also impacted by all of the shutdowns and losses related to coronavirus. Feel free to email us at office@campelim.com to share your prayer requests. We'll commit to praying for you and would ask you to do the same for us.